caught a really amazing catch early in the morning. First cast.
Oh, here you go. I'm getting bite. Oh, got one.
And Manitoba largemouth bass.
My God, it's raining now. After we caught that largemouth, that's it. Start pouring. But Eugenio's the champ. Even with all that rain, still trying to get a largemouth bass.
Large
Oh well. Have to wait for a bit, guys. Have to wait for a bit. Maybe while waiting, I'm gonna show you what bait I used.
Look how fat it is. We just measured it. It's measured like 18 inch on the dot.
So our friend Scott from Alberta, the owner of simplefishing.ca. This is the one. See that. He owns a box company that sends random lures every month. Something I haven't used yet, but most of the time I tried them, it always works. Always works for smallmouth, largemouth. Sometimes I get those swim baits and it works for walleyes. So here, I'll show you what's the content of this box. Okay, first up, ta-da, what I used. Worm. It's called X-Zone. XZoneLures.com. So it's a worm. I used a wacky rig for this one. This is the lure. The lure, I just tried it this morning and it did work on the first cast. Wow. Okay, now I'll show you what's next. Well, I got this Bondi baits. Bondi baits, they're like icicle colored. Right there. Pretty neat, eh? Okay. And got this Fanatics plastic. They're a dagger type grub. So, well, we're gonna try that soon. And the last one is combat jigs. I heard a lot of things about combat jigs. So I'm so excited to use this one. Panfish, here I come. So watch out, Crappie. Watch out, Sunfish. It's a deadly lure. Combat jigs. Yeah. Okay. And that's it. So make sure you check out simplefishing.ca. The hashtag random lure of the month. That's what we call RLM box. And there are awesome boxes. So check them out.
And of course, we're gonna throw it back. You can't keep largemouth at all, never. You have to throw it back in the water, okay? So here we go.